Hi guys, I'm Mick van Buren. I've grown up in Rotterdam, so since I've been young, I've been living there, and I'm going to show you all the nice places in Rotterdam. So what I can say about Rotterdam is that it's a pretty big city, 700,000 people, and because of the bombing in 1945, it's like a very modern city. Everything had to be like rebuilt. And that's why it's looking a little bit like New York with all the high buildings, the modern buildings. And that's why I think it's a beautiful city. Some of the best places to see is for sure the view of the Erasmusbrug. It's looking a little bit like the Manhattan, like New York. And it's like a really beautiful skyline they have. So definitely worth of visiting. Also to go for is definitely the architecture buildings, the Markt Hall, and as well the Cube Livings. It's like really small living buildings where you can live. And you can also go for the museum there to see how people are living there. Here we are at the square where Feyenoord's always celebrating the championships and the cups, usually around 20,000 people are coming here, if it's not more, for celebrating with the fans. I think you can find a lot of videos also on YouTube of all the celebrating. Like always a fantastic atmosphere, and you can always get some nice drinks in the pubs around Stadhuisplein. Is the main square here, and yeah, it's a nice place to see. So now I'm going to show you the harbor in Rotterdam, which is one of the biggest harbors in Europe. And here you can find all the goods coming from all over Europe to all overseas. And it's like the main point in Europe. So in the city in Rotterdam, there are three big clubs. First of all, of course, Feyenoord. The second one is Sparta Rotterdam. And the third club is Excelsior Rotterdam. And I also played in Excelsior Rotterdam. So it's Feyenoord and Excelsior where I've been playing for. And you can kind of compare the clubs with Bohemians and Dukla Prague maybe. So now we are in front of the, I would say, most beautiful stadium in the world, definitely. I think it's around 45,000 people that can fit here. But sometimes it feels like more on international nights especially. And I think you all guys have an amazing night on Thursday. So the most fanatic fans from Feyenoord, they are seated in Vak S. It's actually called Area S. And you can compare it with Tribuna Sever maybe. And they're the most fanatic fans. And as a Slavia fan, I would not recommend to sit in this area. A funny fact in the stadium is that around the pitch, all the fans are like standing. So there are seating seats, but all the fans who are close to the pitch, they will all stand. And yeah, it gives like a very nice atmosphere. So this was my hometown, Rotterdam, and my club Feyenoord. And I think you guys will have a wonderful time. Enjoy it and all the best for the game. I hope you guys will have a good result and see you guys soon. Ciao.